Hey guys, I got my gorilla cart in the mail. So, I'm gonna put this on fast mode, I guess, and let you guys see me trying to put this thing together. And I'll get it open. Let me get it open first. Really big tires. But there's only three here. Where's? Oh. There's one in there. Okay. Thank you. I had to go get some wrenches. I'll just come back and let you guys see it after I get through. Alright guys, I've got to go get some lunches, and I'll just come back and let you guys see me after I get it done. And I'll let you know how long it takes me to do this. Everything does come numbered here in a little pack. So let me go get some wrenches and I'll be back. done. Gorilla cart. Let me move all the trash. Gorilla cart. And look, guys, very easy. And watch the wheels. You can turn 90 degrees if you have to in tight spots. And guess what? Very easy. See, right now it's locked. Pull and lift up. And you have got a way to empty it without, you know, a hard way of trying to empty things. Now, as you guys know, I'm in my 50s. I'll put it that way, okay? If I can pull this and put it together like this, you guys can too. You can get these at Lowe's for $99. And if you have a military discount, you can get them for, I think it's 70 something or 80 something. But the wheels are really, these are heavy duty, guys. I mean, a lot easier than me trying to tote back and forth all this. All right, guys, hope you enjoy.